PUBG Mobile versus PUBG Mobile Lite. Three major differences between the games in April 2021. PUBG Mobile and PUBG Mobile Lite are two of the most famous Battle Royale games. Both the title offer various matches that players can enjoy alone or along with their friends. Even though the gameplay of the two titles are almost identical, there are a few differences between PUBG Mobile and PUBG Mobile Lite. This article takes a look at these major differences. These are three of the major differences between PUBG Mobile and PUBG Mobile Lite. Number one, device requirement. PUBG Mobile Lite is the latter version of PUBG Mobile. The device requirements for PUBG Mobilers are low. PUBG Mobile and PUBG Mobile minimum requirements download size 610 MB, Android version 5.1.1 and above, RAM 2GB, storage 2GB, processor a decent processor, for example Snapdragon 425 equivalent. PUBG Mobile Lite minimum requirements download size 575 MB, Android version 4.1 and above, RAM 1GB, recommended 2GB, processor Hawk processor. Number 2, number of players in match time. 100 players lane in the hostile lane to be the last person's team standing in the PUBG Mobile. The number of players in PUBG Mobile is only 60 for Battle Royale match. Naturally, the time per match varies. In the case of PUBG Mobile Lite, will a Battle Royale match last approximately 25 minutes on PUBG Mobile. It's less for the 10 to 15 minutes when it's come to PUBG Mobile Lite. Number 3, graphics. PUBG Mobile Lite has decent graphics considering its device requirements, but PUBG Mobile's graphics are superior. Is in comparison, PUBG Mobile is wildly attractive for its realistic graphic and engaging soundtrack.